Welcome to the Advice Barn. I'm here with Chad Brinlee today. He's a mounted police officer and does the bomb-proof horsemanship clinics. And Chad, I had a question about, someone said, how do I go about desensitizing my horse to motor vehicles so that they don't spook when I'm trying to ride along a road? What would you tell them?
You know, that is something that we have to do quite a bit. Like when I train a new police horse, that's something we have to desensitize them to quite a bit. And what I like to do first, if I find something that my horse is scared of, I want to get that object like a car, for example. I want to have that car moving away from me and just follow the car.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and I want to do that for a little while. Uh-huh. And then I may get to the point where I'm just walking and have a car slowly drive by me. And then okay. I may have the car speed up a little bit more and just do that over okay. and over and be really consistent about it. Because it takes quite a bit of preparation before you just want to take your horse out from the pasture and go ride him along a road with a narrow path. Because right. if your horse isn't used to that stuff beforehand, it could be, you know, potentially dangerous. So, I mean, you definitely want to take that time and effort to desensitize them to that sort of thing.
Okay, so you take it kind of slow and stepwise so that you first go by a stationary object that they hear and see, mm-hmm. but then you start the object moving by them, and then the sound, and you just accelerate that over a bit of time.
But the most important part is having your horse follow that object.
Follow the
moving
object.
Away from them at first.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, great. That's a great tip, Chad. For more information about this, visit theadvicebarn.com.